It's incredible how far the phone has come. And why? Because we complain. We whine. Oh, we want more. It's too slow. The battery dies. And our parents' phones sucked because they never complained about anything. And I don't know why. I think it was because they were just so happy to be alive. So my parents are 88 and 83. They're from the greatest generation. And I admire them. They never complain about anything, and they survived the worst times I can even think of. My parents lived through World War II, the Great Depression, the polio epidemic, military draft. My father was drafted into World War II. We wouldn't put up with that. A military draft? I won't tolerate a cold air draft. If they open up two consecutive doors downstairs and I get a breeze, I'm out of here. I walk. My father went. They didn't care. It's incredible. A polio epidemic? 60,000 Americans a year would get polio. And you never even hear them talk about all the polio. They never bring it up. We got 3 cases of Ebola. The country shut down for 6 weeks. They wanted to impeach the president. I saw pictures of President Obama with a Hitler mustache. A Hitler mustache. And I investigated. I said, how? How is he like Hitler? And they said, oh, socialized medicine. Yeah, that wasn't our big gripe with Hitler. Are you kidding me? We were fine with the health care. President Obama appointed a Jewish woman to the Supreme Court. A Jew broad. To the Supreme Court. Whereas Hitler was notorious for not hiring Jews. It was a real thing with him, especially towards the end. My parents survived World War II, the Great Depression, the polio epidemic, military draft, pulp in their orange juice. Unregulated, unlimited pulp in their orange juice, never breathed a word about it. Then we came along, took one sip. What was that? Pulp, what is pulp? There's orange in my orange juice! Do something now! And Tropicana rolled right over. Rolled right over. All right, the pulp is gone. We've gotten rid of all the pulp. Are you happy? Well, can we keep some? Can we keep some pulp? How much is some pulp? I don't know, a pinch of pulp, a dash of pulp? My parents had 3 TV channels. We have 3 levels of pulp in our orange juice. We're so spoiled.